let's make sure we can help with that and help clean up. And, you know, just anything you see, we'd really appreciate it.
And folks, if you've been taking some great photos out here, I know we were just trying to score a Golden Knights selfie, but didn't quite pan out. But anyhow, so if you have great photos, I know you guys have plenty out there from your time here today. I want you guys to share it on the Whiteman Air Force Base, the Wings Over Whiteman Facebook page. All right, folks.
I just got word that when Viper gets, when Rain gets back on the ground,
yes,
he is the pilot. Rain is going to get out here and meet the people at the fence. So don't run off, all right? Multi-role fighter, the F-16 Fighting Falcon, affectionately known as the Viper. The commander and pilot for Viper demonstration team is Major John Waters, call sign Rain, from Peachtree City, Georgia. Major Waters is a veteran fighter pilot with more than 2,500 hours of military aircraft and 180 combat missions supporting operations Enduring Freedom and Inherent Resolve. The Block 50 Viper you'll see in today's demonstration is equipped with the General Electric F-129 afterburning turbofan jet engine. Major Waters has 30,000 pounds of thrust at his fingertips, allowing him to achieve flight after using only 1,000 feet of the runway. That exceeds the horsepower of all the cars in starting lineup with the AFB 500.
Thank you. prepare for a slow speed high alpha pass. While the Viper can climb more than twice the speed of sound, slow speed control is just as difficult to fly. It's the high angle of attack at which the aircraft is flying. Rain is holding the Viper at 23 degrees. Those are positioned to begin holding the Viper to the left. It just goes from your knees to the seat, and then it's trying to make it more difficult to get high.
Yeah.
today is maintained by our expert team of dedicated crew chiefs, Staff Sergeant Billy Harris from Norfolk, Virginia, Staff Sergeant Dominic Dees from Oak Island, Illinois, and Senior Airman Anna Momshaw from Sagertown, Pennsylvania.
Now, Rain will pay homage to Maverick, the taco, by going inverted in a 4-point roll.